everyone, welcome to another tutorial. So for today we're going to be going through basic bead and sequin embroidery stitches. So the first we have on just watch, we have our thread, pass our thread through. Pick up 4 beads. Through the middle, pass your bead through this and pull. And pick up 3 beads now. Now we are going to pass our needle. Remember we picked up first beads, 4 beads first. So the last bead, we're going to pass our needle beside the last bead we picked up in the first round. That is it. We're going to pull our thread and pass our needle through from that last bead to the 3 beads we just put in. We just beaded on. See, it's not shaking. We pick up 3 beads again. We repeat the same method. This is the back stitch. step, we're going to pick up as much bead as you would need. We're going to pass our bead, our needle, besides the third, after the third bead. We pass our needle and cross it onto the other side. We'll count another three. Three beads, pass it to the next side till we get to the top. That's it. You see? That's it. Sweet type. So for the next stitch, we're going to pick up 4 seed beads. I'm going to pick up 4 seed beads and we'll slant it and pass our needle. Pass our needle through and come up. Sizes. I will repeat the same process. Slant it. Pass a needle down. And repeat the same process. Thank you. having a little bit of difficulty because my cross stitch doesn't have a stand. So if yours has a stand, that's much more better and faster. Four beads. Push. That's all for today, guys. Please, if you like my video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any question or any advice or anything whatsoever, you can reach me in the comment section. Thank you.